Yes!
The 6th Kalvari class submarine Vagsheer has started its maiden sea trials sortie that has been built under Project 75 for the Indian Navy by Mazagon Dock Shipbuilders in collaboration with French firm Naval Group. The submarine will now undergo rigorous sea acceptance trials, after which it would be delivered to the Navy by end of 2023. The Indian Navy will also put forward its request to the Cabinet Committee on Security for clearance to procure 3 additional Kalvari-class submarines equipped with their independent propulsion system and higher indigenous content. Amid the report by India Today that the ORCA fighter program is in the works, industry sources have said that the Indian Air Force is currently more focused on supporting the development of the Tejas Mark II and AMCA program to boost its modernization plans, and prioritizes the procurement of these 2 indigenous fighter jets before considering the Navy-led fighter jet program. The TEDBF program is primarily funded by the Navy, that has a current order book of 45 units, which is expected to rise to 100 units by 2040, but it is still awaiting clearance from the Cabinet Committee on Security to secure 13,000 crore rupees funding, which is nearly equivalent to the 15,000 crore rupees requested for the AMCA program. The Indian Air Force has outlined its plans to retire the Jaguar strike aircraft from its fleet starting in 2027, and the retirement process will begin with 1 squadron, and will be carried out in multiple phases, and the complete phase-out is expected to be completed by 2035. It is estimated that approximately 80 Jaguar strike aircraft are currently operational in the Indian Air Force, and they will be replaced with the Tejas Mark II aircraft. After the P-17A Nilgiri-class stealth frigates, the Spanish firm Indra will also integrate its highly advanced LANZA-N radars on P-15A Kolkata-class destroyers and P-15B-class destroyers, replacing the older L-band RAL 2 radars. There is a strong possibility that these radars will also be installed on the Navy's Project 80 next-generation destroyers. The LANZA-N 3D primary surveillance radar has a range of 500 km and can detect stealth aircraft and tactical ballistic missiles. The Indian Navy will conduct the maiden sea trials of its first indigenous autonomous fast interceptor boat from Goa to Mumbai between 18 May and 22 May, that has been jointly developed by Indian Navy's Weapons and Electronics Systems Engineering Establishment and Bharat Electronics Limited. The boat will undergo endurance trials and show its capability of autonomous operation in dense maritime traffic. The navies of the United States, India, Australia and Japan are set to participate in the Malabar 2023 exercise off the east coast of Australia from 11 August. The exercises will focus on anti-submarine warfare operations and will emphasize interoperability, sea deterrence and sea denial to ensure freedom of navigation in the Indo-Pacific region.
Oh my God.